What's going on, guys? This is Bryce from Comical Penguin, and we're back with another episode of our Shadow of Mordor playthrough. We're actually headed up this way. Yeah, we are. We're headed up that way. I do think we'll come over this way first. Do we need that now? It's those.
Thank you.
There you are. What am I doing? we're gonna work this side. Ooh, we can get one of these. Where is it? There it is. So we got all of the Orcamar. Got excited there for a minute. I saw that white one down there. I was like, oh, look at that. And I was like, that's not what I'm looking for. Nope, that's... Up here we go. We're gonna do this one. So we are gonna go. That makes no sense. Literally makes no sense. Grab this guy, that guy. Maybe I should have gone the other way. Why did it do that? I don't understand that at all. I really don't. Oh, you've got to be kidding me, dude. What a dumb... I gotta go all the way back over here just to restart this whole thing. Such a dumb... That's so dumb, dude. Oh, that stinks. Honestly, really does stink, man. All the way back around this way. So stupid, dude. Gosh. Really is frustrating. Looks like I killed the one dude, which kind of stinks. Stinks that I killed the one dude. Did not mean to. Fire did him in. I'll try this again. I was doing really good. I was doing really good. And then I wasn't doing good. Okay, this is dumb, dude. So dumb. This dude's coming around. I should have already done what I needed to do here. Kind of dumb mistake on my part. Are you freaking kidding me, dude? I did this freaking thing twice. Oh, I am so mad. I am so pissed off. What a stupid... Like, how slow did this dude move? How effing far away am I? What the heck is going on? Dude, where the frick am I at? I am so mad right now, dude. I'm pissed about that. This dude literally F's me over twice. Screws me twice. Same effing dude. Same effing dude. So dumb. Such a dumb. I'm pissed off, dude. Okay, come on, dude. Are you effing kidding me? Effing kidding me, dude. Are you effing kidding me? Are you freaking kidding me? Dude, what the heck is going on? Seriously? Twice? I mean, no, it's more than twice. This is the third time I've been caught. How the heck is that possible? Awesome. And there's no one even over here. Also stupid as heck. I'm pissed off, dude. So dumb. What a dumb thing. I'm pissed off, dude. I'm really pissed. I've wasted this. I've wasted my time. I've wasted my time here. I really have. I have wasted my time. This is so stupid. This is so dumb. So this is an impossible mission. It's an impossible mission. This is an impossible mission. This is so stupid. Yeah, I did not think I'll be doing. Come on, dude. I didn't... Oh, you stupid idiot. Oh, you stupid idiot. I hate crap like you. These coward. Hiding behind a shield because he's a coward, dude. That's dumb. Oh, I'm pissed off here, dude. Oh, this is so dumb! And I'm dead. I'm literally dead. This is so dumb. It's because it's so stupid. You have stupid design games. Oh, I'm so mad right now, dude. I'm so pissed off. I'm really pissed off. What? I mean, two dumb designed missions. Two back-to-back stupid design missions. Why in the heck? Like, first of all, why the heck are there freaking guys with shields on this bridge? That pisses me the frick off, dude. Awesome. Wasted a frickin' arrow. I hit circle and triangle together. That should have frickin' taken out two of them. So dumb. Another wasted arrow. I am so effing mad.
Surrender your will.
so dumb, dude. Once again, such a dumb... Oh, this ticks me off. I am really mad right now, dude. Coward hiding behind a shield. There's another coward. Stupid cowards. These stupid cowards, dude. And I'm dead. I'm dead. Oh, I'm dead. I'm literally dead. This is such a dumb game. Oh, F off, dude. This is stupid. I made it, though. F off. F off, dude. What are you weak to? I don't even know. Oh, you've got to be kidding me.
Make for death! With too many troops for you to win!
This is dumb, dude. Oh, screw off, dude. I'm done with this crap. This is dumb. I really am. I'm done with this crap, dude. Dude, screw this. Seriously? Seriously? I'm angry. This is angering me. This has been such a dumb experience. I've had two stupid missions that have been stupidly difficult. And he's dead. That's fine. What a moron. So stupid, dude. So stupid. Such a stupid experience for me. But such a dumb experience. Oh, good. And now I'm stuck on something. I mean, honestly, this is so dumb. So dumb, dude. I mean, honestly, it's been so dumb. I have not enjoyed this yet. I mean, I'm legitimately not enjoying this. Okay, dude, this is so... I'm pissed off, dude. I am really pissed off here. I'm really pissed off. I'm really pissed off right here. You know what? I don't even care about the... Seriously? Can I seriously... Okay, I'm really getting annoyed now. I'm really getting annoyed. This is so dumb! Why are they... So I have... It literally wants you to do it without killing anyone, but you literally have to kill someone just to do the stupid thing. This is such a dumb mission. What a stupid mission, dude. God, this is so dumb. Oh, I hate this so much. God, I hate this so much. I spent freaking 30 minutes doing bullcrap, dude. God, I hate this game so much. I guess this is kind of what I need to do. Also feels kind of dumb. Okay, I mean, I guess that's what they want me to do. Hello? Oh, I hate when... I mean, now I just need to be patient. I mean, I'm not being patient right now. Ooh. I was about to say, seriously, can I literally not keep going around like this? This guy is going to be the last one I think I want to do. Yeah, because I definitely need to do this guy first.
When I go into a fight, I always want a good hunter by my side. Nothing beats seeing one of their spears punted through a head or two. I'm worried about Gravewalker turning any of you against me.
Ooh, I need to drop. There we go.
Best way to hunt the catacombs is from afar. With a good crossbow. If all you've got is a crossbow, better hope you kill them before they get close.
This one we may actually do. Oh, you've got to be kidding. Okay, we just gotta do this last one. There we go. Oh, dang it, that is not what I wanted to do. Boom! Got him. Did it that time. You let that one get away. That stinks. It is what it is, though. That's dumb. I guess I should just run across this bridge here. I mean, good luck, guys. I'm not even worried about that thing. Where am I headed to? Oh no, I meant to grab that. Guess I'm headed back for it now. I did not realize there was that one right there. I could have grabbed that. Could have ran up, gotten him up there. Time to run. It's definitely time to run. I guess. Is the idea to run up there or is it to run over here? I don't even know. I mean, I'm guessing it's actually to run here. I actually think that is the play. Ooh, it's ghouls. Kinda not the play. That stinks, dude. Forget at night that there's, huh? Who is this?
Thoklok.
He's
Thoklok.
Ooh. Vulnerable to mounted beasts. I'm sure you do.
And we'll all rip you apart.
I'm sure. Oh, you're a coward. And you gotta run from this Caragor. Which gives me an opportunity to chase him down. Yep. You're mine now. Nope. There it is. I knew it was close by. There it is.
These towers reach from yesterday to tomorrow. I live on in these stones.
There you are.
It's good. A coin of the realm.
Sure, but it's the coin of Gondor's realm.
If you don't want it.
I didn't say that, Cap. But how about a few less of these and a little more of that elvish cloth you brought over from Eregion?
I think we can do that.
Wealth will not save Gondor. Uruk do not care for trinkets.
Sauron will use gold to buy allies among the kingdoms of men.
Oh, I can start up new conflicts. That is kind of cool. Good to know. Looks like there's either a Caragor. Gotta be Caragors.
How do you reckon of a new boss?
Haven't figured it out. Yeah,
I saw some things over here. We'll get rid of old Ugu. Keep it for old Rug. Rug the Reckless. He was reckless. It's true. I'm gonna wait. Ooh. I use my sword. I probably should have upgraded my bow. Probably is true that I should have upgraded my bow there. I'll do my bow next, though. I mean, could that be really good? That's just not a good one. I mean, I'm never getting my hit streak up to 30. I'm unequipping that. Yeah, I'm just never. I don't even know why that's equipped. I'm never. This is a good one, though. That's actually a good one there. Both of those are good. Even those right there. I'm not doing any of those. That's actually a good one. That's actually not a bad one there. I think I will. For old rug. Damage received. Let's do the Elven Grace. Yeah, no, I think both of those are really good. There we go. The mammoth tusk. There it is.
There, it's finished. A true masterwork. What a fine carving. The front, I etched us killing this here Mumak. And the back, our next prize, the mighty Graug. A beast like that is a hunter's legacy.
Show me the carving.
Isn't it magnificent? Such detail. Look at me striking the mighty beast. Blood everywhere.
And why am I etched running away from the Mumak in terror?
Artistic license, Brother Torfin. If you want to be the hero, I suggest next time you make the cut.
This Torfin does not seem to know his limitations.
He is not one to wait for his fate to come to him. He rushes to meet it.
Yeah. I guess the idea is to go here, right? Go up into this cave first, get this Ithindil. Ithildin. No telling what's in this cave. There it is, my last bit of this. And unfortunately, I think this is going to be the end of bit. I think we will go ahead and seven.
You like to be uncovered within the land of shadow.
We'll go ahead and do this one here too. Wow, what happy thoughts. I think we'll do this one. I guess we are. Wow, we are so... Yeah, I'm getting destroyed. Don't know what the bonus objective there was, but time to get out of here. I went the wrong way. I went the wrong way again. This is dumb, dude. Oh, I'm a little annoyed. That's going to be the end of our episode today, guys. Yeah, we'll see you next time. Make sure to leave a like and a comment on the video. And, yeah, guys. We'll see you next time. And, yeah. See you guys. Bye.